had two little toys, each had a wooden horse. Gaily they played on bright summer days, warriors, both of course. One little chap had a mishap and broke off his horse's head. Wept for his toy, but cried with joy when he heard his brother say, "Do you think I can leave you crying when there's room on my horse for you? Climb up here, Joe, and stop your crying. It'll go just as fast with two. When we grow up, we'll both be soldiers. Our horses will not be toys. And maybe we will remember when we were two little boys." Long years have passed, war came at last. One more blue, one more gray. Cannons roared loud amid that sad crowd where wounded and dying Joe lay. Then came a cry, a rider dashed by from out of the ranks so blue. Galloped away to where Joe lay, and he heard his brother say, "Do you think I could leave you dying when there's room on my horse for you? Climb up here, Joe, and we'll soon be flying to the ranks of the boys in blue. Can't you see that I'm all a tremble? It may be the flash and the noise, or maybe because I remember when we were two little boys. Maybe because I remember when we were two little boys. Maybe because I remember."